Hi, Nicholas. Welcome to Japan.
Thank you.
Today I would like to introduce you to the Japanese market. So, would you please explain yourself and your company shortly?
Absolutely. So, I'm Nicholas Piel, the CEO of Surfly. And I founded Surfly back in 2012. Right. And the reason why I started Surfly was because I studied artificial intelligence. And next to that, I was working as a tech support at an ISP, internet service provider. And there I noticed how difficult it is to give phone support, to just help someone over the phone. And after my master's studies, I studied artificial intelligence. I noticed again on a different company how difficult it can be to really help someone. We had a really nice system, but it was really difficult to help someone remote. And I said, there has to be a better way. So that's why I built Surfly. Because Surfly is an online service which allows you to see what people are doing on your website and then guide them remotely without the installation of any software. So by just with the click of a button, you can see what someone does and then really guide them through your process or through your website.
Okay, thank you very much. Nicholas, in Japan, we already have the several customers. One of our customers is Free. Free is a cloud-based SaaS vendor. He's there provide the accounting system to the small side, mid-side market. So I have a question. What kind of industry do you have in your client beside Japan? What kind of industry?
Well, we see interest from a wide range of industries, but it seems to most industries seem to be focused around the financial services and the insurance industry. And I think the main reason is because they're relatively complex or sometimes even emotional products, which you really need understanding and trust before you can actually understand the value of the product itself. So for example, in the Netherlands, we have Achmea, which is the biggest insurance company in the Netherlands. And they're using Cobra and really as part of their innovation strategy, where they focus more on the relationship that they can build with the customer instead of just, simplifying the contact. But for example, in Canada, we have Empire Life that has integrated Surfly into their platform. It's a nice platform where independent brokers can finalize a life insurance policy. And then with our tool, they're able to really do that remote. And I think that's the beauty of our solution, that it's easily to be able to integrate it in existing platforms, but also that once you're in a session, you can take the user anywhere. So for example, in North America, we have Fidelis Care that is using our technology to, once they start a session, they can take the user to the government state website, which is a complex website, but then with the help of an advisor, the process becomes so much more simple.
It was in Japan, a lot of customers investigate your product right now. So I asked the customer, why do you investigate our product? They say, in order to cost reduction to the operation, or they would like to productivity growing to the sales department. So I have a question. Why the customer select your product, what's the high priority of the reason why you are a customer to select your product?
Yeah, that's a good question, because it has been changing a little bit over time. Also, what we learned, what the value is of Surfly. So in the beginning, we saw that the main focus for our client was indeed cost reduction. So to make sure that the call center runs as efficient as possible. So in this case, you can think of reducing the length of the call, thinking about measuring the service level, just when a client calls, to make sure that the call is as efficient as possible. But this is really focusing on the agent, not so much on the customer. So I believe that the next step after this is more customer focus, where you want to make sure that whatever the customer is doing, that they are successful. And there are different ways how we can measure that. So not so much the length of the call measures, but more, are they successful? You can think of the conversion rate, for example, or what you can think of the first time fix. Because it doesn't matter if the call takes a long time or a short time, because it's more important that you can actually fix a problem. But even that is not, I believe, the full story. Because focusing on the client's specific transaction is one thing, but it's even more important to focus on the real relation with the customer. And I believe that their most innovative companies mm-hmm. are using Servly for that. Mm-hmm. To really build a relationship of trust, okay. so that the company calls in, understands that the agent mm-hmm. trusts them, okay. and also vice versa, mm-hmm. and that no matter what the product is, they, well, are successful.
Okay. Nicholas, maybe this is the first time to co-work with a Japanese company. It is the first experience for you?
Absolutely. Yes.
So would you let me know the impression of Japanese company, Japanese people after work with the Ocean Bridge?
So I've never been in Japan before, so I was looking forward.
Oh, this is a first time.
Yeah, okay. I was really looking forward to this trip. Okay. But of course, I had already been working with you and with mm-hmm. Ocean Bridge. And what I already saw was that Japanese people were, well, hard workers, mm-hmm. but also polite and also mm-hmm. punctual. Mm-hmm. But when I came here, I also saw another side. I mean, I saw the beauty of Japan itself, the parts that you showed me, and also mm-hmm. came to understand that Japanese people are open
okay.
and really looking forward into the future to see how they can improve almost everything.
Okay, thank you very much. Because we had a relationship with a forwarding company over the 10 years. One is from UK, one is Slovenia, and one is Canada. Then we started working with Dutch Amsterdam company. So we think that one of the most important to make a success is a long-time relationship, whether we can build or not is the most important thing. What do you think the two different countries to make success with business? How do you think so?
I believe so. I believe that is indeed the most important aspect. Mm-hmm. Because in the beginning you don't know each other mm-hmm. and then there is something where you need to trust each other.
Okay.
But this trust can only grow if the relationship is good.
Okay.
And this is something that we also see with Servly, is if you see how the product has evolved. Mm-hmm. In the beginning it was focusing on the cost, mm-hmm. but now we're focusing on the relationship to make sure that our clients can build these relationships as mm-hmm. well. But it's also that I see within our company, so not just external, it's just important that all the members are mm-hmm. excited about mm-hmm. the product. And it's the same what I see within Ocean Bridge.
Okay.
Everyone is excited about working together, but also working with others.
Okay, thank you very much.
Arigato.
Arigato, thank you very much.